Next, we are going to study about the third permanent effect, that is resonance effect or R effect. Resonance effect or capital R effect can be defined as, it is the polarity produced in a molecule due to the interaction of either resonance, already we have learned in chemical bonding chapter. So it is due to the interaction either between two pi bonds or between a pi bond and lone pairs, because we know that in resonance actually who all are involving, only pi electrons and lone pairs. So this is due to the, this is actually the polarization or polarity due to the interaction of two pi bonds or between pi bond and lone pairs of electrons present in a molecule. Now there are two types of resonance effect, that is plus R effect or positive resonance, and minus R effect, that is negative resonance or minus R effect. So it is actually the plus R more minus R we are explaining based on with respect to the group present in a conjugated system. What is meant by conjugated system? Containing alternate double bonds, one double, one single, one double, one single, like that. The best example for a conjugated system is benzene ring. The another one is buta, 1,3-diene, that is double, single, etc. So in positive resonance, positive resonance or negative resonance we are explaining actually based on with respect to the group which is attached to a conjugated system. So here actually we are explaining the resonance mainly in the compounds containing benzene ring only. So in positive resonance or in plus R effect, it is a transfer of electrons away from the atom or group of atoms attached to the conjugated system. That means if a group if it is attached to a benzene ring, there will be transfer of electron away from atom. Away from atom means there will be transfer of electron from this atom or group of atoms attached to the benzene ring towards the ring. So there will be electron transfer from the substituent to the benzene ring. So that means there is transfer of electron away from the substituent or the group of atoms which is attached to a conjugated system. So first we will see, so we are very important concept, that is the examples of plus R effect or positive resonance. All these compounds are very important for class 12. So first we will see the first example for plus R effect is aniline. Aniline means what? NH2 group will be attached to benzene ring. So when NH2 group is attached to a benzene ring, that means a conjugated system, what happens here? Here what happens? Yes, the lone pairs which are present on nitrogen will be in conjugation with the double bonds present in the benzene ring, and this creates a polarity in this aniline, and that is what is known as resonance. So first what happens, how to draw the resonating structure is, the resonance starts from this lone pair present on nitrogen. So that will be moving from here to here. Okay, at the same time, this pi electron will be moving to the corner carbon. So what is the first resonating structure we are getting it as? Look at the first structure and row. There is no change in this ring. Now, when this double bond comes from here to here, the single bond will become double bond NH2. Now there is no more lone pair present on nitrogen because that has shifted to this position. When we take lone pair from an atom, that atom will be getting a positive charge. Now when this double bond shifts to this corner atom, this corner carbon will be getting a negative sign, and here double will become single. Okay, now there is no more change in this. So here it is single, here it is double, here it is single, here it is double. There is no more change in those positions. Now, in the next step, what happens is that this negative charge will be moving to adjacent position, and this pi bond will be shifting to the corner. So what happens in the next structure? Again, there is no change in the position of ring. start from the top, double bond NH2, there is a positive charge on nitrogen. Here there is no change, single bond. When this negative charge comes to this position, here single will become double. When this pi bond shifts to this corner carbon, this corner carbon will be getting a negative sign and this double will become single. Then here single, here double. Now in the next structure, this negative charge or a pair of electrons will be shifting towards this position. Negative charge means what? A pair of electrons, okay? So that will be shifting to the adjacent position and this will be moving to the corner. So that the next resonating structure will be benzene ring, no change, start from top, NH2 plus. Here single, here double, no change, here also single. When this negative charge comes to this position, here single will become double, here double will become single, and this corner carbon will be getting a negative sign. In the next step, this will come to adjacent position, then this will go back to nitrogen. So the next resonating structure will be benzene ring. When it goes back to nitrogen, here double will become single, NH2, nitrogen will be getting the lone pair back. Here single, here single, double, single, here it will be double. So how many resonating structures are there for aniline? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And very important, represent the resonating structures only by using Roman letters. So 5 resonating structures are possible for aniline. So the first point is, 5 resonating structures are possible for aniline. And structures 1 and 5, if you look at the structure 1 and 5, both are same structures, differing only in the position of double bonds. Now, if you look at the resonating structures, due to resonance, electron density will be increasing. This position is known as ortho, this is para, and this is also ortho. So due to resonance in aniline, electron density is increasing at ortho and para position. So when an attacking reagent like nucleophile, when attacking reagent attacks on aniline, we know that there is only two types of attacking reagents, nucleophiles and electrophiles. Nucleophiles cannot come or we cannot approach towards benzene ring because we know that nucleophiles are electron-rich species. Benzene is already benzene is rich with delocalized pi electrons. So nucleophile and electrophile, when they come closer, definitely there will be repulsion. So a nucleophilic attack on benzene is not possible. Only electrophiles, how we are representing? E plus. So they are electron deficient or positively charged. They can easily attack in this aniline. Why the attack is easy here? Because NH2 group, when it is attached to benzene ring, usually in compounds containing benzene ring, electrophilic attack is taking place because benzene ring is rich with pi electrons. In such electron-rich compound like benzene, when an NH2 group is attached, this NH2 group is again activating the benzene ring towards the electrophilic attack. How? By increasing the electron density at ortho and para positions. So NH2 group is activating the benzene ring by increasing the electron density at ortho and para position towards this electrophilic attack. Okay, so here comes a concept called directing influence. Directing influence means the atom or group of atoms present in a benzene ring will direct the second incoming group to certain positions depending on the attacking reagent. So the group which is already present in the benzene ring will be directing the second incoming group to certain positions. And that influence is known as directing influence. So if we explain the directing influence of aniline, when the group which is already present in the benzene ring is NH2 group. So due to resonance in aniline, electron density is high at ortho and para position. So it will be the NH2 group, which is already present in the benzene ring, will direct or will help to occupy the electrophile only at ortho and para position, because they are electron deficient or positive. So they will be attacking on negative centers or electron rich centers. Which are the negative centers here? Ortho and para. So we can say that NH2 group is ortho para directing and activating. So why it is ortho para directing and activating? Because it is activating the benzene ring through resonance by increasing the electron density at ortho and para position. So the electrophile can easily come and attack at these positions. So the conclusion is NH2 group is what? It is ortho para directing. Why it is ortho para directing? Because it increases electron density at ortho and para positions of the benzene ring through resonance. And why it is activating? Because it is activating the benzene ring towards electrophilic attack. Now, the second example for the positive resonance is phenol. We know that phenol, what is the structure? Benzene ring containing OH. So just like aniline, in phenol, oxygen has two lone pairs. If you say, when you study the resonating structures of aniline, the other structures are very easy to draw. So first, starting from what? The lone pair. So oxygen has two lone pairs. Out of this two lone pair, one lone pair will be shifting to adjacent position. At the same time, the pi bond will be shifting to the corner. So what we will be getting it as? Benzene ring, no change. Here single will become double, OH. Oxygen, it was having two lone pairs. Now it has only one lone pair and a positive charge. Why oxygen is getting a positive charge? Because we have taken one lone pair from this oxygen. So on this corner, carbon will be getting negative, double, single. Now in the next step, this negative charge or lone pair will be coming to adjacent position and this will be going to the corner. So what happens? The ring no change. Start from top, double bond or single bondage with one lone pair and one positive charge. Here single, here it will become double. And this corner carbon will be getting negative charge here. This will move towards the adjacent position and this will be moving towards the corner. So in the next step, double bond or single bondage, lone pair and a positive charge, no change. Now it will be coming only in one direction only, okay? So single, double, now single, here it will become double, here this corner carbon will be getting a minus charge. Now this will come to adjacent, this will go back to oxygen. So here also double bond OH with two lone pairs, it will be getting back double, single, double. So here also, just like aniline, phenol also has five resonating structures. And remember, structures 1 and 5 are same, differing only in the position of double bond. So here also, if you look at the resonating structures, due to resonance, the electron density is increasing only at ortho and para positions. That means ortho and para positions are more electron rich. So that an electrophile is, if an electrophile is attacking on phenol, in which all position it will be attacking? Ortho and para, because that is electron rich, more electron rich. So we can say that when an OH group is attached to benzene ring, what happens? This OH group is activating the benzene ring by increasing electron density at ortho and para position. So it is an activating group. It is activating towards electrophilic attack. So what we can say is OH group is also ortho para directing and activating. Why it is ortho para directing? Due to this high electron density at ortho and para position, electrophile will be attacking at these positions only. Now the third example for the positive resonance is halobenzene. Halobenzene means benzene ring containing halogen. Halogen is having 7 valence electron. Out of 7, 1 is utilized here. So remaining 6 electrons are there. So just like phenol, aniline and all, here also we can draw the resonating structure. Out of the 3 lone pairs, 1 will be moving to here and 1 will move to corner. So the second structure what we are getting here is double bond X, and X will be getting a positive charge here, negative. The next step, this will come to adjacent position and this will go to corner. Look at the previous structure and draw the next structure, double bond X. 2 lone pairs are there along with 1 positive charge. Here it will become double and corner carbon negative. The next step, this will go to adjacent position and this will move to corner. Double bond, sorry, X with 2 lone pairs and 1 positive charge. Here double, here single, double and this corner carbon negative. In the last step, this will come to this position and lone pair will go back to halogen. And finally, what we are getting here is single bond X with 3 lone pairs, double, single, double. So here also we are getting 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 resonating structures. Remember, here also 1 and 5 resonating structures are same. So like OH, NH2 groups, halogen also when it is attached to, already electrophilic attack is possible in benzene ring. When X is attached to benzene ring, X is activating the benzene ring due to resonance by increasing electron density at ortho and para position, so that the electrophile will be attacking only at ortho and para position. So what we can say is, so here also, note down, just like in a phenol and aniline, you can write the notes here as here X is ortho para directing and activating, okay, when it is attached to benzene ring. Now the next is anisole. We know the structure of anisole, that is benzene ring containing OCH3. Oxygen will be having 2 lone pairs. Methoxybenzene is aniline. So just like the previous three structures, here also we can draw one of the lone pair will be coming to here and the pi bond will be shifting to adjacent carbon, corner carbon. Here double OCH3, the 2 lone pair will become as 1 and this oxygen will be getting a positive sign. Here will become single. This corner carbon will be getting again negative sign, double, single. And the next step, this will come to adjacent position and this will move to corner. So start from the top, double bond OCH3 with a lone pair and a positive charge. Here single, here double, here negative. And the next step, this will go to adjacent and this will go to corner. Double bond OCH3, a lone pair and positive charge, corner negative. So this will come to here, this will go back to oxygen. And finally what we are getting here is OCH3, oxygen with 2 lone pairs. So here also we are getting five resonating structures. So when OCH3 group or methoxy group, when it is attached to benzene ring, like other, the first is 2 resonating structures, here also you can write the notes. OCH3 is increasing due to resonance, electron density increases at ortho-para position. So it is ortho-para directing. Whom it is actually directing this towards this electrobenzene ring, electrophiles. Electrophiles will be coming at ortho and para position. So we can here also we can say that OCSV group is ortho para directing and activating, like NH2, OH and halogens. Now the last one is the minus R effect or negative resonance effect. Here in positive resonance, there is whether it is OH group or NH2 group, there is transfer of electron from the group and towards the conjugated system, that means away from the atom or group attached to the ring. But here there is transfer of electrons towards the atom or group attached to the conjugated system. The best example for a minus R group is nitrobenzene. Nitrobenzene means nitro group attached to benzene ring. So here we know that here on this oxygen there is two lone pairs and here we have three lone pairs. Here the resonance, there is a change. This pi bond will be shifting towards oxygen and this will come to here. So look at the first structure and we can draw the second structure. Ring no change. Here single will become double. N. Dative bond no change with 6 electrons. Here double will become single bond O. Already it has 1, 2, 3, 4 electron. Now it is getting one more negative charge. Now here double will become single, here single, double. In the next structure, so here since the electron, this double bond is shifting from here, this corner carbon will be getting a positive sign. The next step, this will come to here. Benzene ring no change, double bond N, dative bond O, single bond O. This oxygen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4 with a minus charge. So here double, single, and this corner carbon will be getting a positive sign. In the next step, this will come to adjacent position. This is opposite to the other four resonating structures because this is minus R. Double bond N, dative bond O, double bond O. 1, 2, 3, 4 with a negative charge. 5, 6. So here's double, single, and this corner carbon getting positive sign. Now, last what will happen here is this negative charge will come to here, this will come back to this position. So finally what we are getting here is double bond N, dative bond O. This double will become single, here again it will become double. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here when this negative charge comes to here, single will become double, here double will become single, okay. So here also we are getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 resonating structures. But here there is a twist. If you look at the resonating structures, you can see positive charge at ortho and para positions. That means this, when NO2 group is attached to benzene ring, NO2 group is actually decreasing the electron density of benzene ring. So it is actually a deactivating group. It is deactivating the benzene ring by decreasing the electron density at ortho and para positions. So when we compare ortho, para and meta positions, compared to this ortho and para positions, meta position is comparatively electron rich. So when electrophile comes, in the case of nitrobenzene, electrophilic attack won't take place at ortho and para position, because why, what is the reason? Electrophile is positively charged or electron deficient. Ortho and para positions are also having positive charge. So here the attack won't take place at ortho and para position. Instead of that, Here the attack will be taking place at metaposition. So NO2 group is which directing? Meta directing, because NO2 will be directing this electrophile only to metaposition. The reason is there is decrease in electron density at ortho and para position. So compared to ortho and para, metaposition is electron rich. So what we can conclude is NO2 group is meta directing and deactivating. The other four groups are ortho para directing and activating, plus R groups, but minus R group is meta directing and deactivating. So this is about the resonance effect.